how you should schedule your mocks, how many mocks should you take, how you should plan your mocks, when you should take your first mock. Well, stop this video and please go and take a mock. It's very important to take mocks because we are already in the month of May. Those who are like, you know, भैया आई एम नॉट डन विथ माई सिलेबस, आई हैव जस्ट स्टार्टेड माई प्रिपरेशन, ट्रस्ट मी यू आर जस्ट फूलिंग योर सेल्फ. सो टेक अ मॉक टूडे और ट्राई टू कम्प्लीट अ मॉक बाय टूडे और मेक इट सिंपलर फॉर यू एट मैक्स टुमारो, बट टेक योर फर्स्ट मॉक एज अर्ली एज पॉसिबल फॉर वन सिंपल रीजन. आई एम सजेस्टिंग टू टेक अ मॉक टूडे. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट सिलेबस ऑफ कैट, वन थर्ड ऑफ पेपर इज VRC, नो सिलेबस. One third of paper is DILR, again no syllabus. And if we talk about cons, I believe, you know, if you are done with at least 30% of your syllabus, that is arithmetic, you are good to go to take a mock. And even if you aren't, you know, have completed cons to the best of your abilities, at least 7 to 8 questions can be solved by pure logic on the basis of 10th and 12th. So please go and take a mock today. How many mocks for CAT 23? Well, honestly, there is no as such defined number or set number. It varies from individual to individual. I have seen people getting adapted to CAT pattern in even 10 mocks, or it may take at least 40 mocks for some. So in a nutshell, if you want me to give some number, bare minimum 20 mocks is definitely you should target before CAT exam, and at max 35 to 40. Beyond that, if you take mocks, kudos to you, but yes, at least 20 mocks, and in the most cases you can take 35 to 40 mocks should be the schedule for your mocks. Well, if you are someone, you know, who have started long back, so every one mock fortnight is good enough in the month of May and June. July, August, you know, you can take 1 to 2 mocks per week. September, October, 3 to 4 mocks every week, you know, is a good number of mocks you can target before CAT exam. And in the month of November, you know, I would suggest at least one mock every alternate day. And of course, no mocks for the last 4 to 5 days. Trust me, mocks should be planned and structured in very efficient way. You have to be like, you know, I'm taking a mock, I'm doing it every Sunday and Wednesday, and I'm analyzing it along with my prep for the rest of my days. You have to stick to it, and you have to be very, very strict to it. So yes, analyzing the mock, taking a mock is one of the most crucial step you have to do before your CAT preparation, or let me correct myself, along with your CAT preparation. Final message, mock taking is very easy, but taking values, taking learning from the mocks is very, very essential. You spend 2 hours taking a mock, but try to spend at least 4 hours in analyzing the mock. So yes, take care and best wishes.